Hello, Bern.
The radio.
What's up?
I said it's gonna pick up the radio.
Oh, okay. Hi, baby. Yeah. Here we are, driving down the highway with no signs, might I add. I took the first leg of the trip, 105 miles, in 5 o'clock in the morning time.
In 5 o'clock in the morning time?
Yeah, good English, huh?
Must be your Spanish.
I don't know. I've been born with it, what can I tell you? And Bern here has paid 3 tolls, so suddenly she feels qualified. Let's see the mileage on that car. Let's see what we got there.
162.
Nice. We're on our way to Baltimore to see some what, Bern?
Fishing!
Nice! my wonderful driver doing?
Fine. Your father's gonna love this seeing you smoke a cigarette while I'm driving his car.
That's true. But you know what we'll do though is we've got everything in preparation to spray the hell out of this car with the air freshener. So
don't worry, I'm not gonna burn the seats.
That's okay. She burns the seats. I'll buy you a Lexus. Yeah, right. I thought we crashed, but it's not. Yeah, sorry. I just zoomed in. It's scared though, huh? You don't like to look at me when I got the camera on, do you?
No.
Why not? You shy?
Yeah.
Camera shy?
Yeah. Stop. Watch.
That's about as fast as my father can jog. Unbelievable. Hi, Dad. How you doing? You see all that? You're gonna see a lot.
Yeah.
picture Christina of my father when I wake up in the morning. You look beautiful.
No, they're not penguins.
They look like penguins. They are penguins, right?
Yeah.
Penguins in Baltimore. Get a load of that. I don't know, it looks like Chubby. Chubby! Chubby Chub! Bern's favorite little sea otter. Hey, you can touch the pool because there's nothing in there. Nice, touch pool.
There's nothing there.
There's nothing there. Oh, no touch. Yeah, wow, one conch shell. That's beautiful. Hey, let's touch it. It gets very scary. That's what we have to go through. You can see everything's alive. There are lions and tigers, everything. It's crazy.
There's
no lions and tigers in the aquarium? Sure there are. There's sea lions and tiger sharks.
Ha! Gotcha.
It is really raining. Hi, Dad.
Yep, that guy's moving over there.
Wish to, oh, yeah, check him out. There he goes.
They're pretty though.
They're very pretty, except you get bit by one of these things. And you better find yourself a hospital real quick. They jump around a little bit like when Carl's.
They're little babies, look. Yeah. Well, over here on the side. See him?
Oh,
down
yeah.
Here. Looking down here. See the little babies?
Guys. Look at that snake.
No, no. Look, look.
Wait a second, I can't find him. Oh, it's running around, that's why.
Look at these little guys.
I take a venture called Imagine Ocean. You will become part of this dazzling world, teeming with 40 glowing forms of ocean life, darting, gliding, and drifting in the currents of a fantasy. All created by 26 high-speed laser heads, controlled by 14 computer systems. Enjoy your journey into fun and fancy only at the National Aquarium in Baltimore, and only during the renovation of the Atlantic Coral Reef and large shark exhibits. The sharks will be home for the holidays in December, and the coral reef will reopen next spring.
Going south. My God, how bad you are. Thank God this wasn't on camera.
There's nobody here.
Oh, watch, I got up there. Camera. Station zooming around and going to the KFC right there. Oh, the famous Royal Inn, owned and operated by the Daniels family. Special truckers rate of $22.97 for one or two people. And they also offer HBO and ESPN. There's my lovely. Hey there, what you doing in North Carolina? Huh?
Nothing.
Smoking a ciggy? You know, this is where they make most of that stuff. That stuff you got in your left hand there.